Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, or welcome to my channel. If you're new here, hit that notification bell so you know when I upload. And today I'm showing you how to make a paper airplane. So first you need a piece of paper, and what you need to do is fold the corners into each other. This might take some time, but you'll get this soon enough.
All the cigarette smoke can't escape a closing window, and my head's like, happen to it's alright. Maybe it's not alright. What if we're a closing window? But I can't shake the feeling that your picture a better life.
So you want to get the edges as lined up as you can, but if not, it's okay. So you turn it over and you want to fold it in half when it's turned over, just like that, and try and get the ends of the wings lined up as you can so it won't fly all over everywhere, it flies straight ahead.
That's what's true, but I stay up late night screaming.
Now just press down with your fingers on all the creases in the paper aeroplane, or you could use a ruler, which is a bit better, but I'm just using my fingers here. Now turn it on the side and take the wings, which would be on the paper aeroplane, and fold them down to the bottom of the paper aeroplane. Do the same on the other side and try and make them as even on both sides as possible. If you like this video, drop a like on it, and that's all for now. Bye!